And welcome back to another Orange Magenta Diver testing GTX 1650, which comes with 4GB of GDDR6 memory. It's modded from Zoltok gaming version, and of course I'm testing it with the latest NVIDIA drivers at the day I'm recording this video. So as usually I'm testing with i7-7700 and the 3GB of RAM, which are kind of overkill, but anyway you should get the same frame rate with something like i5 10th generation, even 9th generation should be enough. You saw the title and let's begin with these benchmarks.
Sectors than they have. Keep going.
Thank you. targets are up. Go take them down.
Down those boys, shot up the gate, and took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them, and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Yeah, Mike, it's...
Anyway, I was saying...
Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists, always coming up here from California. I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
I'll see you, Dean.
Here we go.
The quake hit hard here. Ooh, that would have been a shock.
Isla Sombra. Man, in a way, I envy you. What a great place. I really miss it sometimes, you know. A lot of good memories. Well, at least until it all went to hell. It's been a bit like watching Game of... never mind. I shouldn't say that.
Way more sinister. You see, they plan to release a chemical into all Villador. It's a stimulant their fighters already use. Turns them into fearless, merciless motherfuckers. But it would kill regular folks. There's only one way to stop them, and that's to infiltrate them. Qualify for the tournament and get your ass inside Carnage Hall. I'll find you there.
Thank you. announcement from El Presidente Anton Castillo.
We will rebuild paradise.
Good girl.
Yeah. It's nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle. Like you were the Shogun himself.
To try again.
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
One. And Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the file. Sorry it took so long, but I've had to access our remote server to print everything, and I couldn't get my VPN to... Right. Sorry, sir. I'll be right inside.
I was worried half to death.
No way.
Bienvenida, Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
Jeez.
Tamara Vidal. I'm here for the tour, it seems.
Ah, yes. Miss Vidal.
Corvo, got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me hey there, run. Big guy.
Right.
Wait!
Oh yeah?
What the hell?
shoot without ammo.
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, kid, Dad. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
to get past the gate in front of the vault.
No, I didn't know.
The security gate's door is magnetically sealed. You need to take out the power before you can disable the lock. Find the circuit breaker connected to it.
Missing a...
Let's do this.
Oh my God!
Ah! You, over there!
Are you kidding me?
Take it off.
Everybody listen up. This is a robbery.
I'm on approach. ETA in 1 minute.
For you.
Wait, is this Jarnmiðr?
What?
Relax security in Müller's absence.
All right. Let's see what these Nazis are up to. Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Oh, Harry.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest to the mountains, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Amen, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witch that was hunting nearby. Started poking him, asking, but he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam!
Kings do the fighting.
A handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts. One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety. This looks promising. Come on, baby.
Let's go, 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 go!
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
You are shitting me. What's this?
What? Think this?